Oh, hi. We're in the city of Houston, Texas. And if you recall, about a year ago, we visited a YouTuber, Emirius, here when he was living in a tiny-ass room. But now, a year later, and a couple of dollars of YouTube ad money, he is now living up the life of a true YouTuber. He's invited us today to take a look. Oh, hey, come on inside. Come. All right, you're on a tripod. Welcome to my place. Oh, this? Oh, I'm not the same guy as before. I'm actually MRI. So wait, let me go ahead and change. All right, be right back. Okay, so it's me, Emirius. Welcome to my new place. Here we have my very awesome kitchen. And if you take a look at my fridge right here, here we have my shopping list. We have juicing oranges, monkey magnet. We got this thing, right? No smoking here, all right, guys? No smoking. We got all the kitchen essentials, you know, a microwave back there. We got a juicer right there, a toaster. And now this here is my bedroom with overexposed windows. An eagle painting right there, finished and painted by my brother. We got this bed right here, very, very comfortable. You know, I got the mattress pad and everything. Also in this room, let me just show you what we got on the ground, what I'm standing on right now. This carpet right here, oh, this carpet right here, it is very soft and very comfortably. Very comfortable. Oh, dude, I'm so overexposed. Look at that shining in the background. It's not the best camera work, but let me just take you off the tripod here, because that's how I do it in a single YouTuber life. You have to take yourself off the tripod so I can show you my miniature library here. We've got Ryan Higa's signed book, How to Write Good. We got Students Cookbook, How to Do. We got Baxter. We got It Makes Me Wonder by Bill Sherrill. C++ Java. This guy right here, his name is a DK Donkey Kong. We got some frog eyes here. We got this made by my uncle here. This jaguar. Then we got me right there. We got a baby picture of me right here on a nightstand. We got a Dutch klompen, a wooden shoe, empty tissue box. We got a bird. We got a thing for your head here. And we got this book here called The Personal MBA, Master the Art of Business, because I am in the business school right now. The mirror here, so I can actually see me recording now. Here we got a calendar, so I can never miss a YouTube video again, because I suck at missing videos. Here we got the Turkish flag. We got a random mouse here. We got this thing I made out of yarn. We got my guitar here, which I need to start practicing again so I can show off to you guys. And here we got my jackets for the Wolf Center for Entrepreneurship at the University of Houston, which is what I am a part of, which is taking a lot of my time. Okay, so here is my bathroom. I got the shower curtain. Oh, dude, I just broke my, don't tell the people who run this apartment, but look, dude, what did I just do? I just hit this while closing my curtain. Oh. Oh no. They'll never find out. Okay, and now we're in the living room area. So here we got, you know, the nice painting in the background. And here we got the couch. Okay, let me just take you off the tripod again. This is the couch. It came with the place. This is a futon. It's my personal futon. And I need to fix it because it keeps on sliding down. This is a coffee table here with a Dutch national atlas. We got this thing here made by my brother. We got a music box down here. We got another cool carpet here. And this is a table that came with the place. Very ugly table. We got some underwear I just bought right there. I got a return because I accidentally bought XL. I'm not XL dudes. This is a TV station right here. We got the PlayStation 4, which you can add me on, and we can game AF. We got the Saudi Arabian Coca-Cola bottle right here. A cat. We got the PS3 right here. All the games right here. You can see what I play. We got controllers, and then we got this globe right here, right? This globe, it floats. It's floating, yeah. Got my old laptop here. Old laptop here, kind of acting like a media center. And here we got the big desktop thing going on. We got the two monitors right here where I edit, you know. I record right here. Please don't mind the Galaxy S8 Plus. A great phone, two lights here. And that's basically a place, you know? There's a boom, 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 ba-doom. Boom, 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 ba-doom. Boom, 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 ba-doom. Dun, dun, dun. You can't really see that. Okay. So let me actually put you back on a tripod here. I don't like doing the whole handheld thing. Okay, so yes, that is the new place. And I will show you how it looked when I first moved in all my stuff. Wow. What a change, Amarius. What a change. Thank you for reviewing my new place with me. I'm very excited to be making videos here. Tomorrow I will actually be giving you guys a posting. Tomorrow I will actually be posting a video on this channel about one of my best friend's snakes. She has a snake and lizard. So I just took a couple shots of those. And put them all together, kind of made like a funny video around it. So look out for that tomorrow. And that means I will see you guys tomorrow then. Amarius is back, dude. Bye.
Well, you don't see that every day.